said to me, you are already scattering. If you are not gathering with me, it's all winning. Where is your heart and your treasure? Jesus said, all the blessings that are making them fall prey to false prophets are already in heavenly places, waiting for their collection. Ephesians chapter 1 says that we have been raised with Christ in heavenly places and seated with him at the right hand of God, far above principalities and powers, with all things under the feet of Christ, and our feet because we are in him. We are already seated on the throne of authority and power in Christ Jesus. This is the last day's warning of love. Read Revelation chapter 3. I was shown how Sister Stella was celebrated when she arrived in heaven at the end of her life on earth as she slept in the Lord. If you see this and the glory this sister is enjoying now and for all eternity, you will know why the devil do not allow people to become soul winners, but keeps them busy with nonsense. All these entertainment churches and ministers, plus the prosperity preachers, are in reality hellfire embassies, bringing
Belgium, Nepal, Nepal, foreign workers, even Amir. It's psychology.